What? How? When? You can do that! Alright, so here's another Eidolon video for you. So, on one of my tutorials, I got a comment from this dude Boris Behrens? Yeah? Yeah, so they used to... when one fell down, they used to like just quit, and then finally they discovered that they could actually finish the Eidolon or Babel Tower with only 3 people. And I was like, yeah, you can't do that. Or can you? Or, yeah, that really like, I start to think a little bit. Can I? Is that possible? How do you do that? I mean, isn't what? Yeah, so I did ask a few questions further to like, did I get something wrong? Or yeah, and funny thing, he published his own little video about when they did the Babel Tower thingy, so I could actually see it for myself. They did it with 3 people. I was like, I was quite certain you had before. Right. So, I thought that, yeah, I'm going to go to the one place where I know that I'm going to get the correct answer to this mystery. So, I picked up my phone and did a tweet to Niklas Åstrand, yes, a senior designer at DICE. Who also is the kind of dude when it comes to like Battlefield Easter eggs and such. So I did a little bit tweet to him, as you can see up here. And I asked, I simply asked, is this possible? Are we crazy? Or is it a console thing? Or is that something that they added after a while? And he was like, nah. So he wrote, it has been since launch back in November. All players in server must be on top. I mean, really notice this. All players on server. So if you fall down, you can disconnect to allow your friends to succeed. That's quite nice. I mean, obviously that poor fellow fell down, or maybe clumsy ass. He won't get it, or she won't get it. But the rest of them can get it at least. And so he continues that this was made as a bad connection protection if one player would disconnect at 1570 meters. So the thing is that possibly one or two, I think you have to be two to manage like the final part, but at least the ones falling off could actually just disconnect and disconnect from the server, and the ones that come to the top can build like the stairs up anyway, which is quite amazing, honestly. And I completely missed it. I don't know if it's just me, maybe I'm the one with it, or if that's something that yeah, perhaps it's new for others as well. So I was like, how did I miss this? What? Did I miss the news somewhere? But then he went on and he said, we didn't want the thing to be used in the beginning before people sold it with 4 players. Whew, made me feel better. Because in all my tutorials, in all my streams, I have always said that you need to start with 4 players and you have to complete with 4 players. Turns out that's not the case. You can actually complete with 3 players. Possibly even 2, I guess. As long as the ones that fall down disconnects, then it will allow those that are still there to actually complete the challenge, the Easter egg. So I think that's probably welcome news for many. I mean, especially if you do the console thing and you simply can't do. You can't do the respawn glitch or anything like that, then being able to actually complete it is probably a good thing for many, I think. Yeah. So, well, that that's basically it, what I had to say today. That's some Sunday news for you. So, yeah. Cheers.